Today's topic is about the shortening of a lace-trimmed wedding dress. A couple of weeks ago, a young lady brought in her dress, not this one, for alterations. The place she bought the dress from told her it's really easy and may cost her less than $100 just to get the seamstress to use a scissor and cut off. When I told her that's not the right way to cut a wedding dress, because when you cut with a scissor, you may end up with a jaggedly edge. Not this. I've cut this one for one of my brides. It will not be smooth like this. And with a lace princess dress, there is more than one layer to cut, and that would definitely be more than what she was quoted. There's a layer, two layer, three, four, five layers of surface tulle to cut, and this needs to be very precise. Then we have the underlay and all the other petticoat layers. Finally, the inner lining. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There'll be roughly between 8 to 12 layers to cut to shorten. And one layer, I've just finished cutting these. One layer, just the front, is about this long. Right. So, I have not known any professional seamstress that's good at cutting just a pair of scissors. So if you are a professional seamstress and do cutting of wedding dress, we would advise to please invest in a really good pair of rotary cutters.